Now, couples, please stay on the floor and take your...